Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Cluny and the launch of Trevor Sewell's new album, Calling Nashville. Now, we've got an absolutely superb evening ahead of us. We've got some absolutely fabulous musicians, and we've got some absolutely fabulous music. And we're going to start off with two of our special guests. And the last time that I ran into these two guys was in Penis Town in 2002. And they were playing with a little band, I think you might recognise, called Lindisfarne. And it's a great, great honour to introduce Rod Clements and Ian Thompson.
Thank you very much. This is coming home to you. Be living my life till I'm coming home to you. I know what I've been looking for. Now I know I'm gonna find it, waiting right inside my own back door. I've hit the headlines and the deadlines. Yes, I've worked the whole night through, and I'll know I'm really something when I'm coming home to crossed a sea of blue, and I'll know I'm going my way when I'm coming home to you. I'll know I'm going my way when I'm coming home to you.
Thank you. Thank you. Very nice to be playing back here in the Tune. Nice to be opening up for Trevor and his band. We listened to them earlier on. We've got some great new music for you. We've got some great old music for you. At least I hope you think so. This is a very old song. This is called Train in G Major. At least it was until we changed the key. It's now Train in E Major, but it's still the same song. And it goes like this.
Just let me know what for.
Thank you. I'm going to do a song by a great American songwriter called Huddy Ledbetter, better known as Leadbelly. and this is the Bourgeois Blues. It's basically a 12-bar blues, but we like to give people a bit extra value for money, so we're doing it as a 12.5-bar blues. People, take a tip from me. Don't you try to find a home in Washington, D.C. It's a bourgeois town. A bourgeois town. I got the bourgeois blues and I'm spreading the news around. Well, the folks down in Washington, they know how to throw a man a nickel just to see him bow. And it's a bourgeois town. Bourgeois town. I got the bourgeois blues and I'm spreading the news around. Well, me and my wife, we was going downstairs. Landlord said, you can go down there. What a bourgeois town. Bourgeois town. I got the bourgeois blues and I'm spreading the news around. The brave, the land of the free, and I won't be mistreated by no bourgeoisie in no bourgeois town. A bourgeois town. I got the bourgeois blues and I'm spreading the news around. I got the bourgeois blues and I'm spreading the news around and around and around and around. Got the bourgeois blues, spreading the news around. Anybody heard of Bert Jansch? Good. I used to work with him and I'm going to do one of his songs now. The song from his first album. This is called Rambling is going to be the death of me. Ask me why I sit and cry alone. I wish I knew, if I knew, I'd know what to do. Day in, day out, seems I'm running all on my own. Day in, day out, there's a weakness growing in my bones. Lord, it ain't no use.
Lord, it ain't no use when my mind is dead. I gotta turn my body loose. Wish Mama you could hear the words that I cry. Wish Mama now that home I could die. My time is late, my time is late, but our road is long, Lord, I got it straight. Girl I've loved has ever held me down. No reason can I give you for leaving this town. My love is true, my love is true, but the road is long, I gotta see my journey through. Girl, don't deny the freedom that's born to me. Girl, don't deny that a rambler must always be free. Someday you'll see that my rambling is gonna be the death of me.
Important for songwriters to write about contemporary stuff close to home. So here's a song I wrote about the building of the Hoover Dam back in the 1930s. This is called Ragtown, or Ragtoon as we call it. I'm working in the canyon, I got a shovel in my hand, to put a dam across the river, bring power to the land. The sun's beating like a hammer, every day the same. Then I lay me down in Ragtown, neath a blanket on a frame. I was tunneling the bedrock, I thought I had it made. But the heat got to me, sent the ice brigade. They brought water and a stretcher, laid me off all day. Then they sent me back to Ragtown, I got no pay. Well, there's a jumbo drilling and a spoil dump filling, it's 97 in the shade. But there's a great day coming when the turbine's howling, if we only get the damn thing made. Sometimes I get to wonder if I can make it through. I hear the dynamite thunder, I see the wrecking crew. But St. Peter, don't you worry, send me anywhere, long as it ain't Ragtown, then
there's a scale man swinging and a picket ringing. Don't it look a long way down? But keep your hat on tight, you're gonna be alright if you only keep your feet on the ground. Come on, little honey, come on and say you will. I got enough to get a house built up in Boulderville. I'll pay a quarter on the dollar to the company man, and if it gets us out of ragtown, I'll do it if I can. If it gets us out of ragtown, I'll do it if I can. If it gets us out of ragtown, I'll do it if I can. Yes, I will.
Here's a song called Stamping Ground. I will be when I can find me bottleneck. Sometimes I've thought I couldn't take much more, but now I've found what I've been looking for. I'm gonna sit and cool my heels, I like the way it feels. I'm gonna take some time and learn to sit around. I'm gonna live the way I choose, kick off my traveling shoes. This is gonna be my stamping ground. Well, I found myself a little two-room shack. I put the money down and I'm never looking back. It might need a lick of paint, but I don't care, 'cause I don't plan on going anywhere. I'm gonna duck out of the race, I'm gonna cut myself some space. I'm gonna pick and choose and see what's going down. I'm gonna live the way I please, sort the wood out from the trees. This is gonna be my stamping ground. Here we go. That I wanna be, where I can walk on down through the greenwood to the sea, and I can get a ride to town and it's not too far. And there's a jumping man come Friday down the bar. Well, I've finally got it made, I'm gonna quit the big parade. I've been too long not knowing where I'm bound. I'm gonna sit and take my time, pick the fruit and drink the wine.
This is gonna be my stamping ground. Yeah, this is gonna be my stamping ground. Yeah, this is gonna be my stamping ground.
Thank you. Here's a song about an old blues singer and guitarist mainly, called Oscar Woods, very little known, but I developed an unhealthy obsession about him a few years ago. Did some research. Found out his life story. In the red light district of Shreveport, Louisiana, in the 1930s and 40s. And this song's called The Old Blue Goose. Corner, the old man said, son, the old blue goose is dead. She was up on the side of the grocery store, but the old blue goose ain't there no more. Back in the days when the railroad ran, the bootleg liquor and the big time bands, so would knock them down and turn them loose, they'd all go rocking down old blue goose. Jig joint whiskey and muscat wine, Jesse on the corner rustling dimes. And Ed and Oscar, the Wampus Cats, Black Ace playing for a nickel in the hand. You're telling me this stuff ain't nothing but history. Cause the old blue goose is on her way, she stopped right by my house today. Word came down from a friend of mine, we got the old blue goose online, and the world wide web is gonna spread the news about Jesse and Oscar and Shreveport Blue. Now that she got the wings to fly, that old blue goose will never die. You can play it fast, you can play it loose, or you can play a song about old blue goose. We're going to do a drinking song for you next. Not about water, obviously. Seeing as it's a drinking song, I'd ask you to please enjoy it responsibly. Ha, indeed. This one's called the Whiskey Highway. When I was a young boy, I didn't understand how it took so long to grow to be a man. So I stuck out my thumb, I said I'm gonna get there my way. I never looked first, I never looked twice, I never cared much about taking advice. The next thing I knew, I was heading down the Whiskey Highway. Well, the Whiskey Highway looks all right. You can start in the morning, you can run all night, but nobody tells you that it's gonna be a do or die way. You can say what you like, but you can't say no. And anyway you look, you got a long way to go. You can't turn back when you're heading down the Whiskey Highway. Whiskey Highway, never gonna get me home. Just leave me alone on the Whiskey Highway. Whiskey Highway, never gonna let me go. Just leave me alone on the Whiskey Highway. Tell a whiskey man, but you can't tell him much. No uptown preacher gonna kick away his crutch, and he can't hide himself away down some dark byway. I'm too far gone, I can't stop now. I'm going nowhere and I don't know how. Just another poor fool headed down the Whiskey Highway. Come on, Whiskey Highway, never gonna get me home. Just leave me alone on the Whiskey Highway. Whiskey Highway, never gonna let me go. Just leave me alone on the Whiskey Highway. Whiskey Highway, never gonna get me home. Leave me alone on the Whiskey Highway. Whiskey Highway, never gonna get me home. Just leave me alone on the Whiskey Highway. Just leave me alone on the Whiskey Highway. Just leave me alone on the Whiskey Highway. Just leave me alone. Okay, we got one more song to play in this set. Before we play it, thank you for listening. Hope you enjoy the rest of the night. I know you will. Trevor's got a great band with him. And it's been a pleasure to join you to open the evening's proceedings. Here's one you might know.
One, two, three.
Mr. Dream Seller, where have you been? Tell me, have you dreams I can see? I came along just to bring you this song. Can you spare one dream for me? You won't have met me and you'll soon forget, so don't mind me tugging at your sleeve. I'm asking you if I can fix a rendezvous, for your dreams are all I believe. Meet me on the corner when the lights are coming on, and I'll be there, I promise I'll be there. Down the empty streets we'll disappear into the dawn, if you have dreams enough to share. Go on. Lay down your bundles of rags and reminders, and spread your wares on the ground. I've got time if you'll deal in rhyme, I'm just hanging round. Come on. Meet me on the corner when the lights are coming on, and I'll be there, I promise I'll be there. Down the empty streets we'll disappear into the dawn, if you have dreams enough to share. Hey, Mr. Dream Seller, where have you been? Tell me, have you dreams I can see? I came along just to bring you this song. Can you spare one dream?
Thank you very much. Big hand for Ian Thompson on bass, please.
And Roy Clements, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you very much. See you again, I hope. Cheers.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rob Clements and Ian Thompson. What a fantastic way to start.